you're having a wonderful time while we play some great music on Game Time. Welcome to Kankakee Community College. All fans should realize that by their attendance at this game, they become participants. And the schools are ultimately responsible for all participants. More music to come here on Game Time.
Fantastic music for a great day here at Kankakee Community College. Go Cavaliers!
Thank you. Yeah. I'm gonna make it right. Waiting on the sidelines, straight on the sidelines. I'm gonna wear it on the line. One thing I remember all the Welcome to Kankakee Community College and Ryan Gymnasium, home of the Lady Cavaliers. Our game this evening features the Morton College Panthers with a record of 9-2 against the KCC Lady Cavaliers with a record of 5-3. And now would you please rise and remove your hat as we honor our country with the playing of our national anthem. Of tonight's game at KCC.edu. The starting lineup for the Morton College Panthers, their head coach is Jason Nichols. He is assisted by Kevin McManaman, Tessa Alderman, and Jeff Bambule. The starting lineup, a 5'10 freshman from Canton, Missouri, number 3, Nariah Clay. A 5'6 freshman from Chillicothe, Illinois, number 5, Sophia Rebel. A 5'11 sophomore from Fort Atkinson, Wisconsin, number 10, Taylor Marquardt. A 6-foot freshman from West Des Moines, Iowa, number 11, Bryn Catcher. And a 5'8 freshman from Yorkville, Illinois, number 22, Alex Stewart. And now, are you ready for some KCC Lady Cavalier basketball? A 5'6 sophomore from Decatur, Illinois, number 2, Kayla Jackson. A 5'9 sophomore from Fairfield, Illinois, number 10, Valerie Day. A 5'8 freshman from Decatur, Illinois, number 11, Jada Taylor. A 5'4 sophomore from Decatur, Illinois, number 13, Amaria Pepter. And in the middle, a 6-foot sophomore from Ligonier, Indiana, number 22, Jasmine Smith. The head coach for the Cavaliers is Casey Meister. She is assisted by Jennifer Corradelli and student assistant coach Mia Robbins. Our officials, Anne-Marie Keller, Kelly Hill, and Shante Blair. Oh! Jada Taylor, assisted by Jasmine Smith. That's a three by Brig Capture. Follows on number three, Nariah Clay. That's her first, team first. Jasmine won. That's a three. Nariah Clay. Into the lineup for the Panthers, number 34, Antonique Austin. It's a help ball, belongs to KCC. It's a help ball, belongs to Morton. In for Morton, number one, Shania Brown. Yeah. That's her first. Team second. Jasmine one. Two. Jasmine Smith with a pair. A free throw. That's a three. And Cody Austin.
Yeah.
Also on for the Cavaliers, a 5'10 freshman from Round Lake, Illinois, number 12, Anaya Moody. A double
Taylor, 4-2.
first quarter, Morton 21, KCC 10.
Yeah.
That's a rain violation. Valerie Tag back in for Lady Cavs.
Abadia Pender for two.
Jada Taylor back in for the Lady Cavs. High School. If you are a parent, a staff member, a teacher, or a student, would you please rise and give yourselves a shout out for Mantino Schools. Come on, everybody up from Mantino. Wow. What cooperation.
Second.
clock violation. Jasmine Guerrero back in for KCC. Bryn Catcher for Morton. Jasmine Smith for two.
Together, now we bounce, stretching the turf, and we're coming for that. No holding us back.
song, you're on Game Time. KCC Athletics wants to remind you that good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of educational athletics. Our student athletes recognize that judgment calls by officials, coaches themselves, are made in good faith and should be respected. Spectators can support both of these teams by refraining from derogatory or demeaning comments and cheers today. We hope that you will enjoy the game and support the students in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. More awesome tunes are coming up here on Game Time.
You're listening to Game Time at Kankakee Community College, the home of the Cavaliers.
Ballin', 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 I've been ballin' out. Ballin', 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 I've been ballin' out. Ballin', 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 I've been ballin' out.
hit the wire above the basket.
Thank you.
That's a three for Denia Brown. Denia Brown for two.
Yeah, I'm so good.
Jasmine Smith for two. 64 for Morton 37, KCC.
Third.
second. Team second. Fouls on number 10. Valerie Day. That's her fourth foul. Shania Brown with the basket. Green catcher for two. December 9th at 1 p.m. Lady Cavaliers will be playing the College of Lake County here at KCC Saturday, December 9th, 1 p.m. Thank you. That's a three. Taylor Markford. Johnson, number four. Zipporah Johnson, number third. Sophia Rimmel, shooting the throws. To 10-2, KCC falls to 5-4. Here are the unofficial point totals for this evening's game. For Morton College, the team made 16 three-pointers from 8 different players. Shania Brown with 10, Caroline Clever with 6, Nariah Clay with 14, Sophia Rimmel with 4, Taylor Marquardt with 3, Lanaya Early with 5, Alex Stewart with 12,